Hello everyone, this is Brent Clearman from Holdem Manager. This is the first in a series of 10 short videos on HM3 report filters. These videos cover each filter type as well as how to combine filters along with hints and tips when building report filters with HM3. HM3 report filtering is extremely powerful. Join me as we start helping you master the full potential of HM3 report filters. Here's the complete video list for this series, and I'll briefly talk about each video in a second. Before I go any further, I want to tell you the number one thing to avoid when making filters. Don't get too specific right away. Start with a basic filter first, then add to the filter if you need to filter hands more. Again, this is the number one problem people have when they start using report filters, so start with a very general filter, then go from there. In the next video, I'm going to cover all the quick filters along with saved and recent filters. Video 3, I'll go over all the basic filters. Video 4, we're going to cover whole card filters for Holdem and Omaha. In video 5, this will be all about board texture filters, flush and straight draw type stuff. Video 6 covers hand value filters, how strong your hand is. Video 7 is betting actions for all the streets. Video 8 is betting lines for all the streets. Video 9 covers bet sizing, and finally, video 10, I'm going to discuss using the autocomplete filter system. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.